Good evening, welcome to the Forge. My name is Gino Santangelo. I'm the sommelier at the Forge for the last, since 1981. Here's what we have, some of the classic French wines divided in a red Burgundy, and the rest we have all Bordeaux. The best Burgundy you can get, like Domaine de la Romanée Conti, Latage, Echesso, Grand Echesso, Richebourg. And in Bordeaux, we have the five Premier Cru, the five best Bordeaux. Chateau Lafite Rothschild, Mouton Rothschild, Chateau Latour, Chateau Margaux, and Chateau Aubryon. And the vintages, they go back to 1873 Mouton Rothschild. This room right here is what we call the Grand Tasting Room. On that side of the wall is what we have a wine from Burgundies back to 1920s, like a Beaulnay, Clos Vougeot, Musigny, Pomard, Louis Saint-Georges, Gavre Chambertin. And in the opposite wall, we have all classic California wines. And then we have another room. This is one of the storage, one of the room. And we say one of them, the reason outside from here, we have a warehouse with cases and open boxes. No more room to display them. The lower section of this wall is where we have all Italian wine from Toscan, Super Toscan, Nebbiolo, Amarone, Chianti, Brunello, upper shell wine from Burgundies. 70% of that wall is all Californian wines, Cabernet, Merlot, Pinot Noir, Saint Fandel, wine from Argentina, wine from Chile, wine from Australia, wine from New Zealand. Roughly between 29,000 to 30,000 bottles. So this is a private collection. We have 175 bottles of wine. The value is $2.2 million. A lot of them, they are all from the 1800s. Right on this side of the wall is what we have, all Chateau Lafite Rothschild. Imperials, 8 barrel size, is one of the youngest one, 1949. The oldest barrel one that we have is an 1822, meaning it was harvested 1 year after Napoleon passed away. Unfortunately, the label is a little humidity and all that. Just imagine it's almost 200 years old. I love red wine. You know, my number one is red wine. I have people that have a big, nice piece of steak and they only want white wine, whatever you like. But we have from $35 up to $165,000. So, you know, when you're thirsty, you know where to come now.